Last week, Iraqi Vice President Taha Yassin Ramadan said his government would not allow flights over North and South Iraq, areas NATO coalition partners declared no-fly zones in 1991 and 92.
Iraq also vowed Tuesday to fire on any plane penetrating their airspace, but the U.S. insists it will continue the overflights.
Welcome!